We have 3ab to the 4th power, all raised to the 3rd power. So this will give us 3 cubed, a cubed, and then b to the power of 4 times 3. So we have 27a cubed and b to the 12th power.